says out there. Mark Holdridge, Key Largo, at Key Lime Sailing Club and Cottages, and we're at the Pelican Rookery. It's actually just a rookery because there's all kinds of birds. I see some, I see some pelicans, and I forgot my Key Largo birds. Let's get a little more video right here. What we have here are some pelicans and some cormorants. It's a brown cormorant. And these are see-through canoes. So ideally you have a black umbrella so that you can see down. You don't have the reflection coming up. But I can see through real nice. This is beautiful. Key Largo, Florida. Key Lime Sailing Club and Cottages, and they have these for rent. They have paddle boards, canoes, but mainly they like to see people come and take sailing lessons. You get a sailboat, sailing lessons, and a cottage at Key Lime Sailing Club and Cottages. That's where you want to be. Then every night there's a sunset, and often you can see the moon. So there's cormorants. Boy, there's another kind of bird right there with a red face. It's black right up there. And those are the pelicans. Yeah, so pretty cool. Here comes incoming. Here it comes. Come on, land in the trees, buddy. Here he goes. Comes another one. Hope I got that. Pretty cool. All right, let's cut that. We got some video.